Sonic!
Eggman, this is all your fault!
My fault? The Hedgehog caused it himself! All I did is activate the island's technology. If he had taken himself more into consideration, maybe it wouldn't have happened in the first place! And you know it.
It's our fault as well! We should have noticed it sooner! We should have known something was wrong even when he said he was fine! But it doesn't matter now! We can still fix this! Sonic?
That mortal is correct. Your Conrad hasn't stopped thinking about you. Not even for a second. So much so, that it led to his own downfall. In the end of it all, what he considered his biggest strength became his fatal flaw.
You are not Sonic.
I have many names and many forms. I am infinite, yet I am nothing. I am the power that is opposing to chaos. I am order you mortals cannot understand. Despite the trouble he caused me, his body is quite useful, as it's able to control the chaos energy so naturally. And with the Chaos Emeralds, I'll finally be able to return to my mission.
We will stop you!
Foolish mortals, do you not understand?
The end cannot be denied!
Oh? You think that you can defy me?
Watch the paint!
Sonic! I know you're still in there! If you just...
I see you cannot understand. My captor has been time and space. My captors built a whole reality to contain me. My captors burned their souls away to fuel their engines and he
glitters! He flies about me like a gnat!
I am inevitable. I cannot be denied... More persistent than I thought. However, it changes nothing, no matter what form I take. Sooner or later.
Wait!
The end will come for you all.
You should have seen the look on your faces. All of his suffering just for this to happen.
What do we do now? I love to spar with Sonic any other day. But we can't fight him like that. And in the worst case scenario...
Listen, everyone. There's still hope. I've seen it myself. Sonic is still fighting in there. Also, this entity said something interesting. Sonic is useful to it because he can control chaos energy so well. And in order to complete its mission, it needs Sonic and the Chaos Emerald. So in order to convince it that Sonic isn't useful to it...
So we need to collect the Chaos Emeralds before it does, and use them to drive it out of Sonic.
It's hastily planned, but it's still a plan. However, we can't know for how long Sonic can hold control over this thing. So we need to be fast.
I actually never turned super before. I wonder what I would look like.
It's been a while since I've gone super. I miss being pink.
And we're going to need help. Now, Eggman, I know that you two had rough history and you hate that hedgehog, but...
I'll help you.
Wait, what?
Sage told me everything. I won't be able to beat this thing just with the Egg Fleet. It has control over Sonic and the Last Titan. But don't you get it wrong! I'm doing it only because Sonic is mine to beat, not some outer space ancient god! I'm so sick of those.
Wait, what Titan?
Ever since the first day, he gained my respect and my hatred. I want to end my adversary's life by myself, and with my own skills and intelligence. This is just a truce to return to the status quo. Got that? Also, I still need a world to conquer, and you're not fast enough to save it.
Hey! You better take that back!
Oh no! Whoa, wait, whoa!
Don't worry, Sonic. You won't have to wait too long. We're here.
Since time immemorial, I have languished here.
The locks are broken.
Now I shall tear down the walls between dimensions and... Perhaps it's better if I'll wait for a while. There's no need to hurry. Soon, I'll take what is mine.
My boyfriend is in danger! We have to do something!